I chose to study at Texas A&M University at Qatar because Texas A&M is recognized for its world-renowned engineering program. I chose Texas A&M at Qatar specifically because it is close to home. I've lived in Qatar almost my entire life, and I very much admire the Qatar Foundation community that the campus is in. Qatar Foundation has about 8 international universities, and it also has a lot of facilities for the students to use, such as Student Center and the Recreation Center, and so much more. At Texas A&M University at Qatar, students get to build a one-on-one relationship with their professors due to the small campus size and the small student population. So that's something else that I really like about studying here. The laboratories and the facilities here are amazing, and the faculty here, they're just as good as anywhere else in the world. I chose to study electrical and computer engineering because I was always fascinated by the rapid enhancement of technology in today's world. And from a very young age, I was always very good at math and science subjects. Starting university, I really wanted to apply these concepts that I had learned in high school and see how these concepts can be applied into the real world.
So there are many reasons that I chose Texas A&M at Qatar, but the main reason would be because it's a well-recognized university around the world due to it having a strong engineering program and alongside great career opportunities. And one of the reasons also is that I had people that graduated before here, so they recommended that I join this university due to the faculty being amazing. This university provides a study abroad option which gives me the best of both worlds. So instead of going abroad and studying, I can study in my hometown and also have a course in the US, which is the main campus. Why did I choose electrical and computer engineering? Well, there are many reasons, but the main reason would be because I grew up in an engineering field. I used to work with my dad. Alongside him, I used to work on transformers, generators, all kinds of circuits. And on top of that, I love physics. I enjoy studying physics, and the main topics in physics would be electricity and electronics. That's the reason I chose electrical and computer engineering. I look forward to serve my country as soon as I graduate from Texas A&M at Qatar.
Electrical and computer engineering, it's a major engineering discipline that deals with the study, design and development of systems that use electricity, electronics, electromagnetism and photonics. As you know, most of our systems these days are computerized, from our cars that are controlled by computers, our smartphones, our computers with screens, all of the biomedical equipment, the computers of course that we use, these are all covered again by electrical and computer engineering studies. Texas A&M in Qatar, it's an outstanding university. We offer 4 engineering degrees to our students. We are part of Texas A&M in the United States, a very reputable engineering school, one of the best. And our degrees, our programs, they match what's offered at the main campus. All of the courses we offer are the same courses offered over there. And even the syllabus, the details are quite similar. Also, we offer the same degree that's offered to the students over there. Of course, I mean, here, Texas A&M has as part of Education City, it's in a unique place. This is a multiversity campus where there are other schools. And they are in different disciplines. So here there is a rich environment, academic environment for our students. Also, you know, we have world-class faculty. Our faculty, they come from different areas and they are all outstanding researchers as well. So all of this experience is passed to the students. Also here are the facilities, as you can see, we have world-class facilities. We have fully equipped labs with the latest equipment. The students have a lot of hands-on experience. And so it complements what they study in class. Everything they study in class is also completed here in the lab. So all engineering disciplines are important. Electrical engineers have a special advantage and space because they fit in many areas. So electrical engineers, for example, they can work in telecom companies, they can work in biomedical companies, a lot of the imaging and the ultrasound, and these are all, they need electrical engineers. They can also work in plants, like in chemical plants, oil and gas. whenever there is power and energy and electricity is needed, this electrical engineers, they fit. They also fit into the computing areas. So for example, for cloud computing, high performance computing, research computing, scientific computing. So our electrical engineers, they fit in all of these areas. Of course, they also are in big into the power, renewable energy, solar. These are all, areas for electrical engineers, and this is why electrical engineers, they have a wide range of careers and their futures that they can pursue. Yeah, one advantage we provide our students is that they can actually, there's an exchange program with the main campus where they can go spend one or two semesters over there, take courses and come back and continue, of course, their studies here. We also host students from the main campus. They come here, spend the semester in Qatar, know the country and the university, and they go back. So this interaction with the main campus, we find it enriches the students' knowledge and personalities. Our graduates, they make us very proud. I see them in many careers here where they are leaders, managers, they lead the technological advancement in Qatar and even abroad. I do meet some of our students abroad who work in the US and Europe, and they represent us extremely well.